The RAM Spy Mount Cradle for Garmin Outdoor Handheld GPS comes in two flavors. One is the RAM-HOL-GA76, which is this cradle plus hardware, or it comes in the RAM-B-202-GA76, which is the cradle, hardware, and a mounting diamond plate with 1-inch or B-size ball. To choose between which cradle is right for you, it really comes down to what application you're using the cradle. So one is if you have a RAM mount already and you have a cradle on your mount that you want to use when you're not using the new cradle, you can simply choose the RAM-B-202-GA76 because that allows you to take your existing cradle off and directly connect your new mount with ball that's included. The other option is if you have a mount and you have a cradle on the end of your mount that you don't need anymore and the cradle has a diamond plate on the back, you can remove your cradle from your existing diamond plate and then connect the new cradle to replace it. So that way you can just buy that RAM-HOL-GA76. The way the cradle works is it connects into the spine of Garmin's outdoor handheld GPS. It will not work for GPS, obviously, that do not have this spine, which you'll find on the GPS map 76 and 78 handhelds. It even will work with the Garmin InReach Mini, which actually doesn't come with a spine on the back, but it includes a spine adapter in its package, where you can simply connect this on, and then the spine will also connect to it. The spine mount will also connect to it. So the cradle just slides up the spine of the Garmin GPS until you hear it click. And what's happened is there's a little groove or notch on the cradle that connects into the groove on the Garmin GPS spine. To remove it, simply lift the tab, and then slide the cradle off. It works on any unit with this spine. So that's how simple and easy it is to use the RAM-HOL-GA76 or RAM-B-202-GA76.